ancient Egyptian cat, a place where everybody believed that cats were magical creatures and full of good fortune and luck. But here I am stuck in the modern days, eating microwave food off of TV trays. Oh, let me tell you what I wouldn't give if I could live as an ancient Egyptian cat. Back then they were honored treasure pets who lived with wealthy families who dressed them up in jewels and fed them treats fit for royalty. But here I am stuck in the modern days, eating microwave food off of TV trays. Oh, let me tell you what I wouldn't give if I could live as an ancient Egyptian cat. Now God forbid the day that any humans passed away, but still you wouldn't mummify their remains, or shave off your eyebrows and mourn till they grow back. No, no, that is a tradition saved for mourning ancient cats. Oh, I wanna be an ancient Egyptian cat, place where everybody believed that cats were magical creatures and full of good fortune and love. But here I am stuck in the modern days, microwave food off of TV trays. Let me tell you what I wouldn't give